What we do is we provide a space for members to come in and talk about, again, issues that they might be going through, problems that they might have, where confidentiality is not broken and it's valued. And then we work through a process of developing new coping skills and strategies so that they can be able to function healthy on a day-to-day.
Before you walk through the door, you have to be truly committed to your own success. But it has to be a commitment that you make for yourself. You know, this is my time that I need to make this change.
Well, a screening coordinator assists members with their scheduling. We make sure that they not only get in to take the HOPE assessment, but they keep their appointments with the clinician as well.
The HOPE assessment is a health assessment that is generated on a laptop.
It's a tool used to measure their stress, coping skills, anxiety, different issues like that. This health assessment tool produces a short report that goes to our licensed clinicians so that they can get a snapshot of where a person is coming into the program.
Try to destigmatize mental health, because sometimes when we say mental health, people might make it seem like we're talking about you're crazy or something. And it's not like that at all. Just trying to enlighten you on different views of your mental health.
We have individual sessions and group sessions. We have a trauma focus group that we're getting ready to start up. We have anger management group, and we also have healthy relationships group. And anytime a person wants to come in and talk individually, our door is always open.
My name is Sarah Brown, and I'm one of the mental health counselors here, and I've been here before Healthy Minds was here. I've been here when we applied for the grant and when we got the whole program. So it's a big change. It's a big difference.
Okay, right. So understand where they might be coming from, so you don't say something that hurts their
therapy feelings. Is a process where, you know, you meet with a mental health counselor to help you deal with whatever issues you may be going through in life, whatever difficulties you may be having or have had in the past. You just work with somebody to help you deal with that.
Therapy is actually a process that an individual can go through in order to work on some trauma or difficult times that they're having in life.
I've been here at Yo Baltimore for about, you could say 3 months, but you could technically say 9 because it was all going and all coming. I'm really part of Healthy Minds because I've been dealing with a bad anger and temper since I was young.
Just say this to all the members that's a part of SOS, you're going, we all going through the same things, really. I already went through them the same way that some of the members come in and they start spazzing out. I was that same guy in here spazzing out. Some of the older staff members can tell you. What motivated me, it was just down the street. I just walked down here and would wreak havoc in the building for a minute. And until they started putting me out, and then I had to focus up.
Since I came here, I've been able to really challenge and work with my anger, so it's like they really helped me with that. And as far as like my attitude and presenting myself like a better person that I am, they helped me out with that also.
I mean, I was reluctant at first to come here, but I learned a lot, and once I gave it a try.
But I learned a lot though, really, especially like from Ms. Lockhart and Ms. Brown. They make me feel like I could go be a therapist or something.
Can't knock it till you try. Just give it a try, and it'll help you significantly. With you might be struggling in some areas, and they'll give you help in the areas you need help in.
If you really need help, come get it. You know, like be with somebody that's around your age, like Johan and Courtney is, and the rest of the peers, and somebody you think they could relate to you. Go talk to them. You know, like some situations are hard. I've been through them. Just let us know what's going on so we can help you out. You know, can't nobody help you if you don't tell them.